New at 5, a Miami-Dade corrections officer accused of sexual battery is now facing new charges after another woman has come forward. Yulian Gonzalez faced the judge over the weekend. Police say the 26-year-old woman who is on house arrest came forward after she learned that Gonzalez was arrested. According to the arrest report, he forced the woman to drive to a motel and have sex with him. Both women claim he threatened to send them back to jail if they didn't comply. Gonzalez remains behind bars.